training, sometimes people laugh. What is this nonsense? They criticize. The leaders of the society do not encourage. Yesterday I was talking with one priest about illicit sex life. He said that, what is wrong there? It is a great pleasure. We are training, we are advocating the illicit sex is sinful. Our first condition is that one must give up these four things: illicit sex, meat eating, intoxication, and gambling. This is my first condition before accepting. So they agree and they follow.
That's what our people will do. That's what our clients will do.
Yes, they will do. If regular institution runs on with all facilities, we get so many devotees come here. After some time they become dedicated devotees. The method must be there. That was another brother.
He was there.
I went there. The proprietor, the organizer, he took me there. So I think if you are serious, let us combinedly open an institution where people should be trained up how to become first class. Children should be trained up. That will make a solution.
Must change society then.
No change. Let society what it is. We train up some children, as we are doing in Dallas, and some men also, just like we have trained them. It is possible. This is a practical example. Because priests should be ideal character, and they are advocating homosex. Now, where is ideal character, man? If the priestly class, they are going to hospital for drinking heavy and they are allowing man-to-man marriage and homosexuality, then where is the ideal character?
But homosexuality is a sickness in our
life.
It is an illness.
It's an illness. It's just like a person who can't see, you would punish him for not seeing. You can't punish a person for being homosexual. That our society says so.
Well, anyway, the priestly class sanctioning homosexuality.
Sanctioning,
they're allowing homosexuals.
Yeah, well, we say
and there was report that man and man was married by the priest. In New York there is a paper, Watchtower. There is a Christian paper. I've seen in that paper. They condemn me. The priest is allowing man-to-man marriage. And they are passing resolution. Homosexuality is passed online. And in Perth, you said that the students are discussing about homosex in favor of homosex. So where is the ideal character? Well, if you want something tangible business, train some people to become ideal character. That is this Krishna consciousness.
But you say people say what ideal to you is not ideal to somebody.
I'm giving the example, ideal character.
Yeah, but it's one opinion.
No, opinion, it will not depend on opinion. Opinion, what is the value of opinion if the people are all asses? There is no opinion. One should take as it is enjoined in the Shastras. no opinion.
And what if the Brahma starts to rule the world in their own interest?
He says, what if the Brahmanas start to rule the world for their vested interest?
No, no.
Like the capitalist or somebody else might.
No, no. That is not vested. It is not vested, it is a character. It's like Soma, what is it, peaceful.
They might form a class of their own and have their own interest and try to rule the world according to suits and
things. Because they are honest, that is the one of the time. They will know that, not do that.
They must go according to the book.
Yes.
They interpret the book.
Honest means he is not for his own interest, for everyone's interest. That is honest.
Now what if he's misguided? What the world changes since that book was
done? No, simply because they do not follow. Just like in India, this is the character of the Brahmana. That later on, gradually, the culture was lost since the last 1,000 years because India was subjugated by foreigners, the Mohammedans. They introduced some of their culture. Then the Britishers came. Everyone wants an interest. The Britishers, when British rule came, their Lord Macaulay's private report was that if you want to keep them as Indian Hindu, you'll never be able to rule over. So it was British government's policy to condemn everything Indian.
How would you react if somebody breaks into this place and tries to rob some of the...
How would we react if someone breaks in and tries to rob the building?
Rob?
A thief. What would we do if a thief came in? In other words, what would we
do? Take him in, you shall punish him.
You shall be violent?
Why not? A thief should be punished.
You would punish yourself? What would you do? Would you start attacking him?
No. Ourselves or anyone, a thief is to be punished. A thief has to be punished. Ourselves or yourself, it doesn't matter. A thief is a thief. He should be punished.
And what if he breaks in because he's hungry?
Who begs?
He says, what if he breaks in because he's hungry? What if he becomes in as a thief because he wants some
food? We said, everyone come and eat. Why he should remain hungry? We invite everyone. Come here, eat. No charge. Don't charge. So why should you remain hungry? Let us increase this program. All hungry men of Melbourne City, come here. Take your eating, sensuous. Invite, come on. Why you should remain hungry?
But if it's an alcoholic and it's hungry?
We have a couple of alcoholics that come here and we give them food every night.
You do?
Yes.
Just like the Gordon House.
Yes, they come, we feed them, like we have a feast every Sunday, they come, we give them food.
It requires little time to practice, otherwise it is open for everyone. It is above politics.
Pardon?
It is above politics.
From your point of view, but will the department depend on political decisions?
The department means there another setup.
Yes, that's just an instrument, yes, a public will. The minister is elected according to public will in our society.
Because they have made a department just like your day. What is the department?
Social welfare.
So if they find social welfare, why not help? Why they bring politics? If actually there is social welfare here, why they should not support?